This is literally my last night dancing, guys, and I am sad. I am very much sad.
By the looks of this title, yeah, yes, you already know what it is. We back with another motherfucking stripper vlog. We back, y'all. It's been a long 7 months for your girl. Do you hear me? First of all, if you didn't, go look at those videos of my surgery. Y'all, I shared the most deepest things with y'all. Yes, you know, your girl had hip surgery back in August due to my sickle cell. But your girl's back and better. You know, I didn't really give y'all no good content during the process because my anxiety got the best of me. I didn't want to actually video me through physical therapy. You get what I'm saying? You know, because I was on a walker, I was on crutches, I was limping, and it was just like, it wasn't there. I wasn't mentally there to give y'all that type of content. But I do have a little piece of videos of me in physical therapy, but that was only when I started walking better. I got done with physical therapy back in March. No, this is March. I'm slow. I got done with physical therapy like probably about 3 weeks ago. I've been constantly in the gym. I've been doing a lot of home workouts, you know, getting my hip back better so a girl can go and shake that booty. But y'all, there's a lot of updates. Let me tell y'all, your girl changed her dance name. Instead of G Stallion, it's Stally with two I's. S-T-A-L-L-I-I, Stally. The only reason why I changed it is because your girl is about to be more of a Stally. When I say G Stallion really was like a hood. You get what I'm saying? Like the hood type. Now Stally is about to be that pretty, sassy, classy girl who's going to take these niggas' money. Period. But yes, y'all. So my first day back dancing is this Friday, April 1st. I'm at the Brass Elephant in Utahville, South Carolina. And I'm going to vlog. I will not be dancing that Saturday. It will just be a whole vlog for just that night. And of course your girl going to do a money count because we have to do a money count to see how much your girl made back on her first day back. So April 1st is my first day back. I love it because why not start off April getting that bag? You feel me? But today I got some new pickups. So you know, of course I'm gonna show that with y'all. Hold on, y'all know I'm thirsty. Always drink your water. This is actually my favorite water right here. Can y'all read that? I can never pronounce the name right. Eternal, whatever. The best water ever. You can get it at Food Lion. You know, you can get it at your local corner store because a lot of these stores don't sell this water, but it's the best freaking water ever, period. All right, y'all. So let's go ahead and get into what I bought. So it's this girl. She has her own exotic dance store right here in South Carolina on Broad River. If you don't know what it is, it's a street name, you know. So from her, I got this Louis Vuitton dance bag, and she sprayed some Good Money spray. So we trying to get this bag, we trying to have it like this to the top. You get what I'm saying? I'm trying to be Santa Claus on these whole, yeah. All right, so I got this cute ass money bag. All right, and I got an outfit, a really cute outfit. Yes, let me show y'all. This is too freaking cute. Here's the top. Dang, I should have bought some pasties. That's all right. And here's the thong. You know, so I really like this because I feel like it's going to be really cute on my skin complexion. But she has so many other colors. So fingers crossed that when I go back next weekend, that she will have them. Because these shits are freaking cute. Like, she got this teal color. She got red. Like, she has so many cute outfits. But she's going to King of Diamonds Friday. So I already know they're going to buy up all her outfits. But, oh, I also got this loyalty punch card. If you spend over $100 or more, you know, she punched your card. And when you get to the 10th right here, you get a free outfit. So, you know, I'm going to run that up. And it came with a lashes. So, you know, I spent over $100 in her store. So, I got a pair of lashes. These are really cute. I think I might wear these Friday. We're going to see what my MUA thinks. So, you know, she's about to slay my face. But let's get into the boots that I have. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. These are a beauty. Oh my god. I might just wear these Friday. Matter of fact, I'ma wear these Friday. Y'all. Look, and this was her last pair. Let's get into the detail. Let's get into it. Look at that. Period. Oh my gosh. And this was her last size. You know, I wear a size 10, and this was her last size. I told her, yeah, let me get that. Because any of you size 10 holes try to get my shoes, I was going to be mad. And you know, I pray. I was like, God, please let her have these shoes in the store. Like, when I get there, for real. These are such a beauty. Yes, sir. I don't want to try them on right now because I'm lazy. But y'all, I have a Audible electronic fan coming in from Amazon. It's supposed to be here today, but if not, you know, I'll go get it. I'll show y'all tomorrow. But yeah, y'all. Oh my god, I'm just so happy. I'm so happy to be back dancing. You know, I'm just so happy to be myself again. You know, last year when I did start dancing, it was like my hip was giving me really bad problems. But nobody knew because I thugged that shit out. But now I feel like a new bitch for real. I feel like a new bitch for real. But other than that, I'm done with this motherfucking intro. I love y'all. Thank y'all for the support. Thank y'all so much for the support. Thank y'all for being through this whole journey with me. You know, I just thank y'all for subscribing. Thank y'all for liking. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell their mama to tell their granddaddy to tell their granddaddy other granddaddy to subscribe to my channel. Period. Because I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up at all. And we're going to continue with this YouTube. Period. Bye, Stellies. What's up, AG gang? So, I'm about to go ahead and take my baby out
to eat. We about to go. She want pizza, so we about to go eat pizza. Remember I told y'all how I had a delivery. Look at that. Okay, first of all, y'all, let's get into this. Okay, do you see this? Yeah. Jiggles, baby. Like jello, not jam, baby. Anywho, I'm starting my Herbalife. I'm starting it Friday. You know, so this is going to be like my last time eating out. You know, I stay with my water. I drink water 24/7 every day of the week, every hour. No ifs, ands, or buts. The only time I do drink juice is when I take my medicine for my sickle cell. But other than that, I'm drinking water. But let's get into my box. Now, remember I told y'all this is my fan. Aleya! You need to come on. I got my fan, y'all. Let's open it up. I really need to lose. Y'all can tell right here, I have a kangaroo pouch. And this is just like fat, but I'm gonna tone up, you know, get it good. That's why. Anywho, let's get back into it. It has like a little stand. And this is the fan. Okay. It's already on, you know, period. This is definitely going to come in handy when I get hot and I start dancing. It got three modes, period. It came with a charger, a little stand. Okay. I definitely like this. Yes. Definitely need this. So it's low, medium, and high. All right.
Aleya, come on.
But I'm not going to go inside the restaurant looking like this. I have my hoodie. I'm going to put that on. But yeah, y'all. So we'll vlog once we get to the restaurant and eat. And then I got to go to my mama house because technically my brother wants to lose a shoe. Well, he technically say Aleya lost his shoe, but how you let a three-year-old lose your shoe? Why isn't your shoe in your closet? But anyway, we about to go ahead and do that. We'll catch y'all.
Not running. We are here at CeCe's. This girl wants CeCe.
Mommy.
Aleya, that was rude. Come here, you gotta wait in line. Say hi.
Hi.
No, at me. Say hi.
Hi.
You're so pretty.
Oh, Lord.
She thinks it's her phone. It's a calculator, but it's her phone. You funny.
You funny. Want to start right in here?
No.
Back, I got this stuff from Ross. I got this, my little thing broke. I'm so mad. I got this from Ollie's with some makeup wipes. This is all the stuff I got from Roses. But I'm gonna show y'all this when we finish eating because I got some food and I'm hungry.
Good morning, guys. It is Friday. Friday, April 1st, and it's time to dance tonight. Yes. Woo! Y'all, I'm nervous. I'm scared. Like, y'all gonna be like, watch your scaffold because this is my first day back. I'm scared.
nervous. I'm so freaking nervous. I'm gonna have to go to the liquor store and buy me something because I gotta knock these nerves off and make this bag tonight. Period. But my homegirl came over last night. We put my wig on. I went to the hair store. I got a couple items. I'll show that when I get home. The only thing I got to do today, I gotta go grocery shopping. I'm on the way there now. And I have to go to my mama's house to pick up a package. Well, mail, not even a package, it's mail. I gotta go pick up some mail. So I think I might just do that and just go. Yeah. Cause that'd be pointless for me to do that, then go all the way over there, then come back there. So I'm gonna just go ahead over to Lexington now to my mama's house, get that. I gotta go to the bank to deposit some money. I'm gonna go to Walmart, get the stuff I need, and then I'm about to ship off these two mails that I have for Lil Godmom and my cousin. So yeah, it's 9:27 now. Hopefully I be done with everything at least by 11 o'clock so I can go home, rest, stretch, do my workout. And I'll be good for today. Oh, I did not forget. Yes, we're going to pack my bag. So, we are going to pack my bag today. We're going to pack my bag when I get home. After I finish doing all my errands, we're going to do that. I just fill up my tank, you know. And, yeah. So, let me go ahead and get all these errands done. And I'm going to hit y'all back shortly. What's going on, AG gang? I just been on the go today ever since 8:30 this morning, and a girl is tired. I literally got 15 minute worth of nap time, but I am on the way to my makeup artist. I'm gonna be very, very late. It's 5:51. My makeup appointment is at 6 o'clock, and traffic is terrible, so I hope she understands. Seriously, understand, girl, because even if I try to beat the traffic, I'm still gonna be late. These people don't know how to drive. I'm not the only one on the road. But anywho, I'm about to go ahead and get my makeup done. After I get my makeup done, I gotta go pick up my little brother. His behind decided to do a little April Fool's joke on me. He told me he was gonna watch my child, and I'm like, dude, what? He does some April Fool's, boy. That's how you feel. But let me go ahead, watch this roll. I will catch y'all when I get my makeup done. It's time to get the makeup done. You already know. SP Beats, the one and only who slays this face. Nobody else. Let's prep the skin.
Okay.
Hold up. I've been nervous since I woke up this morning. It's my first day back dancing. I say yes. My bad for talking. Go ahead. Girl, you can dance your way out here. No more candy. I'm weak. It was better the first time. You sit here. What they she gonna do?
I'm not gonna
make sure. Is make sure this space is deep. Like it already is. Yeah.
She doing, but this right here, when you have brand new heels, you have to scrape them so they won't be slippery, and that act like you already had them before. Okay. I don't need this because I already have a money bag. Got my contacts because I'm gonna need them. Got my spray, got that. Y'all, I swear I didn't even. Forget my fan. Woo. I'm sorry, y'all. I ain't get to pack my bag with y'all, but it's like I can never be on time or do things on time. Alright, I'm gonna catch y'all when I get in. Alright, I'm in a break.
It's still early. I'm gonna go back out. It's hot as hell. I mean, a little something on stage. Oh, so what should I have about the blog, but oh, that's much better. But I'm gonna do better. I made a little something on stage. I'm about to go back out. Alright, I'll update. It's my outfit change. I never had to work this hard. I don't know if they didn't get the memo. I'm not bringing no money, but I don't know. Some people brought their clientele, you know, but hey, I'm making money, so I'm not even gonna stress about the shit. So yeah. All right, y'all, the night is over with. My wig held on good. Thank you, Lord. I'm about to take these damn contacts out and get my ass on the road. They got an after party at the Touch of Class right down the road.
You know the address? I seen that flyer by the
I think I still got that old. I think I still got her old flyer with the address on it. Let me see. But they said it was the after party there, but shit. On cap, y'all, this ain't. It wasn't what I thought it was gonna be. It wasn't very much was. Now for the money bag, yo, at the party here. Yeah. At least every dancer went home with 1,000 or more. Let me find this one. Oh shit, I was about to fall. I finally made it home, y'all. There's this one here. Sleep in my bed, so I'm trying to figure out why she in my bed and not in her bed. This girl always sleeps in her bed, always. What the fuck? Now all of a sudden, she in my damn bed. Oh, came off my bookstrap. But all right, y'all. I'm tired. I'm about to get in the shower. In the morning. Good morning, AG gang. It's the next morning. And yes, let me show y'all. This is it. Very much it. So we about to go ahead. Count this money. All right, y'all. Okay, so we got to go.
What?
You locked?
Yes. So go watch your iPad.
Alright, y'all. This is it. Just this little. This is it. Now, let's talk about it. It wasn't like what I thought it was going to be. My first day back was great. Don't get me wrong. My first day back was great. Hair done, nails done, eyebrows, makeup done. Outfit was on fleek, you know. So I really enjoyed my first day back. But they was acting like they didn't realize dancers was going to be there. You know, it was like, it was 9 girls. And out of the 9 girls, 4 of them was partner up. So 2 was partner up and the other 2 was partner up. So they made a bag, but they got to split it. So they probably each probably went home with 200, 250. You know, but yeah. I did my part. I walked around. I danced. This and that, the third. Whoever threw money, you know. But it was giving really much broke vibes in there. Just to be real. But hey, I'm grateful because, you know, I'm grateful for what I made because I could have really made nothing at all. But I did, so it's only up from here. It was my first day back. You know, I go dance again next Saturday. I really will be going, taking my time. And I'm going back to dancing. I'm not going to do it every weekend for 3 days. I really want to get my hip back right. I mean, it's back right, but not 100% where I want it. I really want to be 110 to make sure. So, you know, I'll be going to the gym. I'll be doing exercises and everything to get my hip back good to the point where I don't have to worry about it hurting, you know. So, yeah. But my first day back was lit. You know, I had 2 fireball shots in the car if I got there. You know, to take the nerves away. Because I was very much nervous. So I did 2 shots of fireball. And then after that, I just had my water. Because I need to stay dehydrated. That's one thing I will do. Stay hydrated. That's one thing I will do is stay hydrated. I will literally walk around the club with my water in my hand. No cap. I'm not about to sit here and lie to y'all, please. I'm not about to be dying of thirst trying to entertain these motherfuckers.
Bruh.
Excuse me. So, yeah. Let me see, they got toe up dollars and shit. But like right after the club was over, any scramble ones I found, I definitely went and go picked it up. I mean, you just got to do it. Like, you see dollar bills on the floor and nobody picked them up, it's free. So grab them. And that's exactly what I did. If it wasn't for the big dude who I was next to dancing, I probably wouldn't even have all this money. If y'all want me to keep it a buck with y'all, for real. Like, I probably mean like, I don't know. That's probably like, it looked like it was $15 to $20 on
on stage when I got on stage. But once I got off stage, I was dancing. The dude came behind me and he threw money on me. And I went to go change. Oh, let me tell y'all. I went to go change. Let me finish that first. I went to go change into my other outfit. And that's when the big dude saw me dancing and he threw money on me. So that's basically where most of my money came from him. But yeah, y'all. I got there at 11 o'clock. We probably did not get on the floor till like 12:30. Remind y'all, the club closed at 2 o'clock. It did close at 2:30 though, but I got there at 11. It was like 10 people in there inside the club. So we went back in the back room, chilled for a little bit, then we started getting dressed. But yeah, it was just like people really did not think it was not gonna be dancers there. But I am very much grateful. Very much grateful for the money I made. Alright, y'all. So, this is it. They really do for like 100. Maybe it might be 200. I don't know, but let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. What I told y'all, it's gonna be $150. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 100. It's 100 right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 40. I told y'all. Oh my God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I was freaking right. I made $150 last night. What I told y'all. Oh, that's wild. That's crazy. That's freaking crazy. I made $150. Oh shit. It's better than nothing. I'll tell you that. 150 was better than nothing. But, alright, y'all. Catch y'all on the next stripper vlog.